Hey guys, good morning. Today is what is today? Today is Saturday, April the 18th, and we are going to be doing, well, I'm going to be doing, you know how people do day in the life? Well, I'm going to do a weekend in the life. So we're going to be filming our, you know, comings and goings between Saturday and Sunday, and I'm going to bring you guys along. I'm so sorry I've been kind of MIA for a while. I couldn't believe the last time I made a video was like 3 weeks ago. I just posted my first time mommy tag, so I hope you guys check that out and enjoy that. But I have been so busy with school. I'm in my teacher education courses, and they are butt killer. I'll show you guys some of the stuff that I've been working on. As I said before, I'm doing mathematics for elementary school teachers, and the class is very, very, oh, excuse me, I did not introduce you or even show you Violet. She's, of course, looking for attention, and so since you guys really want to see her anyway, let's check out Violet. And look what Viola can do! Say good morning, everybody! Did you say good morning? We have two cats, and instead of saying cat, Viola says at. So Violet, of course, is 8 months, 3 weeks old, and she stands up by herself in her crib. She's pulling up, she's cruising, and she's just a little woman. Yes, honey. She talks up a storm just like mommy. Hey, sugar mama. Say hi to the people. Say, hey, y'all, I'm a big girl now.
Hi.
Hi. And Violet says hi, but she just does it at the strangest times. Like, it shocks the mess out of you when she finally does say it. She says hi. Did you say good morning? At. Okay. At. The at is not in here. Where are the ats? A.K.A. the cats. Let's see where these two are. Uh-oh. As soon as I leave the room, you already know. They must be hiding. Oh, there's one at. This'll be Charlie. Say hello, Charlie. Say, how you doing? All right, bye-bye. Violet's crying. So we gotta go back. Excuse me. What's your problem, honey child? You wanna get out? Yes. At. Yeah, she likes to blow raspberries. She's such a big girl now, you see? Viola is such a big girl. I think she's going to walk pretty soon, y'all. Why you got a tear coming off your girl? What you crying about? Say, mama, you love me. Give me that spit. Why are you up here crying? You need to drink your milk. Come on, Nana. You gotta drink your milk, honey. Lay down. Drink your milk like a big girl. Thank you. Thank you. Alright. Yeah, yes, guys. So, yeah, Daddy's at work. He works 6 days a week so that Mommy can stay home and take care of Lila, and so I can go to school full-time as well. So thank goodness I have a year and a half left, because I'm so over school. I love it, but I'm over it. You know? Let me show you what I've been doing. This is the stuff that I've been doing. I'm doing multiplication and division of whole numbers. Doing this kind of stuff. That's the kind of stuff that I'm doing. So, as you can see, I've been just working my behind off, you know? And I wanted to share with you guys that I have been working out like a crazy woman, you know? Because I was kind of, you know, a little down about my weight and everything. So I decided to go on ahead and search YouTube. And I found a great postpartum workout that I wanted to share with you guys. And I modified some stuff so that it could fit a person of my size, you know, plus size, you know. And also for people who haven't worked out in a while, you know, you don't want certain exercises you just cannot physically do because you will break something. And so I did modify it just a tiny bit. And I might do, once a month, I'm going to do a postpartum workout of the month. And so you guys can follow my journey and, you know, join in if you, you know, very well choose to. So just look out for that. All right? So we'll see you guys in a little bit, okay? All right. Peace. Say bye-bye, Viola. So I'll see you guys in the next clip. Yeah. What you want to say? You want to talk? Go ahead and talk. Yeah. You right. Okay. So I'll see y'all in the next clip. Okay. Hey, what's up, guys? I'm here. Viola just went down for her first nap of the day. It's 12 o'clock, well, 12:15, and she is sleeping in her bassinet. And I know you guys are probably saying, she's a little too big to be sleeping in a bassinet, and the answer is yes. But Viola is short, and so she still fits very comfortably in her bassinet. Number two, for whatever reason, she does not nap well in her crib or very long in her crib. She naps for hours in the bassinet, maybe because it's like snuggly, it snuggles her up. And so, and plus I like to, you know, get my work done and, you know, just do things. And if the phone rings or anything, I can answer the phone and talk on the phone without disturbing her sleep. And so I'm going to show you guys her real quick. So, yeah, sorry about that. Yeah, in our bedroom we have like the blackout curtains so that she can nap and sleep without, you know, being disturbed. And right now I'm just doing my math schoolwork right now, and I'll show you guys what I'm doing so far with math. That's the math that I'm doing right now. And so I'm trying to get some math work done and write my notes, you know, prepare for my chapter test on Monday. And if you want to know more about, you know, going to school fully online, it's not easy as everybody, you know, claims to assume. It's really not easy. It's actually more work, a lot more work, like busy work in my opinion. But it's a lot more work, and you also have to be, you have to hold yourself accountable, you know, for what you are doing. You know, it's not like you have the fear of going to class and being embarrassed that you don't have your work, but you have to be the one that gets up every single day and do your classwork, do your homework. And also, you know, we're put in learning teams, and so, you know, we have an assignment that we have to do with a group of people, and you have to be, you know, mature enough to do your portion, your equal portion, and turn it in, and, you know, be a good team member and be responsible. And it all takes, you know, being a responsible person to get that stuff done. And so far, I've been doing so well. I'll show you my grade in the class so far. So, this is my progress so far. Let me show you. So, I have a 28.3 out of 34, which is an 83.23%. So, I have an 83 in the class so far. I have an 83 in the class so far, and that is like superb for math for me, because I am horrible at math. But I'm an awesome note taker, and we're allowed to use our notes for tests and quizzes, and so that is the only reason why I have an 83. But but I'm working really, really hard, you know, so that's pretty much it. So I'm gonna leave you guys, and I'm gonna get back to work. Later on this evening, we're going to be going out with my brother and his girlfriend and his son and her kids. And so we're all going to have like a family outing later on this evening. I haven't seen my brother in a few months because he's been going through a divorce, and now he has a new relationship. And so, you know, everything is just like going so bad. And so we're going to hang out for the first time with his new girlfriend, and so I'm really looking forward to that. So my goal is to work out and to get as much schoolwork done today. Alright, so I'll see you guys in a bit. Hey, what's up everybody? We're at Dave and Buster's. We're going to have like a little day with my brother. See? That's Dave and Buster's in our town. We get out the road. Yeah. Sorry, y'all. Here I am.
You look like that girl from Miami. Oh, that's a dude.
Here I am. So yeah, we're on a date day with my brother and his girlfriend and stuff, so we're going to meet
y'all
up with them in a few. Oh, there's husband. Say
hey,
hi.
Y'all.
All right. Oh, y'all want to see Vila?
Of course.
Hey, Vila. Hey, hi, Vila.
No.
All right, y'all. We'll see y'all. Headbanger, headbanger.
Yeah, this is fun.
Headbanger, headbanger.
Chocolate.
Be careful.
Chocolate, baby. Oh, tons of candy. I used to have these off the
Look what I just found. Headbanger, headbanger. What are you doing? Okay. What's happening? What's happening? What you yelling about? You coming? So I'm gonna grab that, mommy. Bye, love. Dada?
Dada.
Dada? What you want? What you want? So I want that camera, mommy. You're getting closer and closer, closer and closer, closer and closer and closer. Bye, love. Where's the at?
The leg.
Yeah, where's the at?
Leg.
Mm-hmm.
Leg.
Yeah. Where's the at? Huh? Tell mommy where the at is. Bye, love. Mm-hmm. You stepping on your bottle. We had to drop her crib. If you haven't noticed, her crib is dropped because, as you can see, Violet is cribbing. I'm not gonna show you me, y'all, because I look crazy. I just wanted y'all to see. She was talking up a storm, so I said, well, let me whip out the camera and vlog it real quick. Okay, and what you want to tell the people? Okay, and what else you want to tell them? They listening. Mm-hmm. Y'all hear Violet talking to you? They listening to you. What else you want to say? Okay, and what else? What else? They're listening to you. Okay.
Dad
is in the room. You can't be yelling at people like that, Viola. You have to talk to them nicely. You okay? You feel like they can't hear you? Now what's wrong already? What happened? Uh-oh. You want to get out? Yeah, I want to get out, Mommy. You ready to take a nap? Huh? Viola. Viola, you ready to take a nap? No nap? That's how you feel about naps? Oh, who are you yelling at? You don't want to take no nap? Uh-oh. Ouch. Ouchie. That's okay. Say, Daddy, stop getting fresh with Mommy.
She can't see what's behind.
Pick that up, honey.
Right. We have to try tonight.
Vern, I'm recording.
Huh?
Hey, Viola. 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 You gonna play at the park? Sorry, y'all. You can put on the slide.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, what's up, y'all? We're at the park. I didn't know it was a bunch of hoodlums hanging around in the parking lot, so hopefully nobody bothers us. So, Viola, did you say hi?
Hi.
Yeah? You said hi? You said you say hi, y'all? Say hi.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, Daddy, I'm going to take out your... Go on the slide. Slide.
Yeah, I'm going to get up.
Vern, you ain't got to get up there. Just stick it right there. What's wrong with you?
You ready?
You like, what do I do? Don't drop me. You ready? Whee! Yep. Whee! Yay! Ready? She's looking at you like, don't you drop me, Daddy. You ready? Go!
baby, go! Yay! Go, Lila!
Ready? You ready?
You gotta wait till she starts walking to take her to the park. What you wanna say? What you wanna say? No.
Hello. Say hello. Say hello.
I do. Yeah. Well, thank you guys for coming along with us on our weekend. Weekend in the life, rather. It was fun. We had a good time. And I'll talk to you guys soon for Ryla's 9-month update. Bye.